Look who fixes his own hair dryer like a real man! Yeah!
Now, can anyone tell me what this ion button does?